makes you itch. What sort of a situation would you like? What would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Well, it's so amazing as a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, yes, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. Or another person says, well, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride a horse in it. I said, you want to teach in a riding school? Let's go through with it. What do you want? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is, to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you can eventually become a master. You need to become a master of something to be really with it. And so, therefore, it's so important to consider this.
Well, this is nice!
Great spots to try some new stuff on my way here if you want to come take a look with me. Roam the mountains!
Ugh.